Good morning, afternoon, evening, night, whatever time you like. Hello, it's me, Kunerhi, and welcome to part 12 of Batman Arkham Origins. So here we go. Oh, we're still at 8%. This is quite a long game, and I was not expecting it to be so chonky of a game. Game pretty chonky. This game chonky, and I didn't know that. Am I fighting Slade again? My fighting slate. Goodness gracious. Thank you. Ignore my mouse. And my health's still not that good. What is my goal? SWAT officer. What is my goal? What am I supposed to do? Elevator. I want to go to the lobby. I'm Batman. Also, my eyes are really watery today. I'm not quite sure why. But if it looks like I'm crying, I swear I'm not. My eyes are just like, decides to weep. That looks like Hitler. This looks like I can bat break this wall. Bat break it, Batman! Okay, or not, that's fine. I gotta do the bat goo. Where's the bat goo? Yes, the bat goo! Use the bat goo, Batman. Use the bat goo on the wall. There you go. Boot. Boom. Kabloo. Hold on. Why can't I just go down? Huh? Let's see what's the point of that? Oh, okay. But still though, why? Where am I supposed to? What is the point of this? What? Cause that's where I came from. I'm just gonna jump off anyway. No, what? Just jump off, Batman. See, what's the point of that? I could just jumped it. That was dumb.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Okay, well, I guess... Oh, I just got hit in the face. Oh! You're doing it wrong, Batman. Oh! You're gonna die, Batman. Drop smoke pellet! Grapple out of there! I don't know where you're going, but you're going somewhere. I don't want to tell you this, Batman, but I haven't been pretty secretive. I've beat up some dudes outside. I didn't know you weren't supposed to not be seen. My bad. Is this the police station? Uh-huh.
So our number one priority becomes bringing in the Bat before these assassins get to us.
Yeah, why doesn't Batman just cooperate with the police?
The more desperate the assassins will grow. And if he's still out there, the more damage they'll cause to the city as they try to find or attract him.
Yeah.
Alright, dismissed.
Why doesn't Bat- Oh, I see that butt. Don't mind if I do.
You know, they were supposed to be guarding the crime scene, not-
What?
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your
Oops.
Map.
I'm so sorry about that. I'm so sorry. Or am I? I'm Batman! Okay, there we go. Open the door. Okay, hold on. Where's the map? Where am I supposed to go? Wait, what? Oh my gosh, why is this map so... Wait, what? What is this? Server room! Why is it in the middle of nowhere? Oh my gosh! This game... I like this game. It's fun sometimes when it wants to be. What is this? But I don't understand it. I may or may not finish this game, because it is quite long. Goro. Oh. Oh, that's not good. Oh, how do I creep? Is there a sneak button? Snap to cover? What does that mean? Snap to cover. Can I do that? Snap to cover. Oh! Oh, okay. Okay. Can I just do this? Where's the door at? Oh, it's over there. Where's my concussion detonator thing? Concussion detonator, how do I use this? Throw it. No one noticed that. Oh crap, let me just go over here. Can I Oh crap, no, 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 oh, that didn't work out one bit. Let me leave. Excuse me. Oh, I got hit in the back butt. Okay, hold on, oh crap. Oh, I'm just taking these dudes down. Concussion detonator, can I do it again? Oh, what did I do? Oh, I think I killed that guy. Oh no, I'm not doing so good with the not fight people thing.
Without being discovered.
Cause I'm sure they've definitely seen me at this point. I would be terrible at Splinter Cell. This would be terrible. I'm usually pretty good stealth missions, but this one I totally screwed up. Oh, did I just... Oh. Oh, I think I just hit him. Oh no. I didn't... I hope you have kids later, that's all I'm saying. I tried. I thought it was just gonna knock them out instantly, but it didn't. It just kinda made them dizzy, and then they came after me. What is up with this police department? It's all trashy. Open door? What is this thing? What is this? What is the crap? What the... Oh my god. Oh, it's locked.
I won't be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.
Are you monologuing to yourself? Because your lips definitely didn't move. What? What? This ain't no coffee machine. Why is it doing in the freaking... You telling me I just took out all those guys for nothing? Oh my gosh, this is so baloney! That's locked. Oh, am I supposed to use the coffee machine on this? What is this? What did it say? High voltage what? High voltage... Electricity systems. I'm supposed to shock it? With the batarang? Huzzah! Haba! I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do! The bat goo is gonna go here. Detonate that bat goo! And do squat, and everyone just ignore the bomb that went off. I'm only 8% into the game, and I'm kind of just frazzled at this point. I don't know. I don't get it. I don't get it. It's just locked. Can't he just kick it open? I don't get it. I don't get it. Oh, no, I'm stuck. No, oh, no, it doesn't even go anywhere now at this point. I'm up a creek without a paddle. Okay, yep, nope. Okay. All right. Well, this part might end kind of in a sour note because I can't figure out what I'm supposed to do. And it seems simplistic. It seems open and shut. I just can't figure it out for some odd reason. This thing, glowy. That thing, glowy. But I can't get up there... And this thing doesn't explode with anything I got. So I'm very confused. Okay, yeah, no, it's official. I'm just gonna stop. I can't figure this out. I can't... I'm stuck in a room with no way out, and I'm stuck. I can't figure this out. I don't know how to do, because it's not like I can take the elevator back up. It won't let me take it back up, so it's clearly... Either I've gone in an area where I wasn't supposed to yet, and I've just screwed that up, and I have to, like, reload in a previous save or something, or I'm just honestly not getting it. Like, I'm honestly just, like, it's like, boop, like, it's going over my head entirely, and I'm just missing it, and people in the comments are gonna be like, oh, no, it's the wall on the left, you're supposed to punch it or something. Let me try the elevator one more time. I don't want to give up just yet, because like I said, it could be just me just missing something. Could be just me missing a thing. Could be me, but also at the same time, it might not be me. Okay, let me just look around for a little bit with my detective brain. Okay, nothing really standing out. My bangs are getting kind of long. Okay. And nothing. I really don't know. Wait, can I grapple onto that? Wait, I can use that. Wait. Wait. Huh? Okay, did I do it? Okay. Yay! At least I've done a thing. At least I've made it this far. Oh, back to exactly where I was earlier. What do you know? This is great. This is exactly where I wanted to go, in fact. This is 100% needed for me. Wow, look at that. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop it here. I can't figure this out. I guess I'm just kind of done with it at this point. I don't know. I'm frustrated. I'm tired. Maybe it's just because I'm tired. I don't know. But it's not like it's like Afraid of Monsters where I'm invested in it, or like Cry of Fear where I'm like, oh, I want to know what happens next. I don't know what's going on half the time. And I don't know. I can't figure this out. I don't know. It's just me. I can't figure this part out. But anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. And I hope that you have a good rest of your morning, afternoon, evening, and night. And I hope to see you next time. All right. Bye.